Hi, my name is Casey Johansson, and we have a Cavalier King Charles, 9-month-old little girl, Lucy. And as adorable as she is a little nutty. She does not come when called. She rips up things like hardcover books and pieces of paper and forks and chews on things she shouldn't. She jumps up on people. She will not always come when we're outside and we need her to come. So we're kind of chasing after her. She just needs some training to know when to come, when to sit, when to stay. And we've been really successful with Off Leash in the past with our other Cavalier King Charles. And so why not send the second one there?
Lucy, come. Good girl. Sit. Good girl.
When you got what you want, baby, I should start all over.
good girl. Yes, good girl. Good job, Lucy. Good girl.
Lucy, Benji, come! Johansson, and I'm with my two dogs, Benji, who is one, who has already gone through off-leash training with Amy Sweeney, and this is Lucy, who we just received, who's back, who just came home from a week with Amy Sweeney, and she's about 9 months old, and we were just so pleased and happy with the process that Benji went through with Amy. And he's been such a good dog, and it just makes life with Benji so happy. And, so why not just repeat the same process? Do not break what is not broken, right? So Lucy has come back today, and she is just so good. She's so good. I said, come, and she came, and she understands, and sit, and place, and break, and it's just so wonderful, because now we get to fully enjoy her, and she's exhausted now, but that's good. That's a good sign that she did a lot of hard work, and we're just so thankful to Off Leash, but specifically Amy Sweeney, because she is just so good to these dogs, and she does such special work that I may be biased, but she does more than just train. She really connects with these dogs, and she's almost like an extension of the family now. So we love seeing Amy, and we love having her train our dogs, and I cannot recommend Off Leash and Amy anymore.